Right, let's shift our focus to Karnataka now, where from tomorrow, those in the age group of 18 to 44 will not be able to get vaccinated against COVID-19. Now, that's what the government health centres, at least in Karnataka. Even those who have registered and have confirmed vaccination slots as well. Now, doses will be reserved instead for those over 45 waiting for a second dose. Maya Sharma has more.
The enthusiasm for the COVID-19 vaccine from those in the age group 18 to 44 has been undeniable. And it took the authorities by surprise.
When the government announced for vaccination for 45 and above, there was no so much of rush. So we thought that on the basis of that, we can go ahead with the 18 to 45 people also. But as soon as the second wave, it became so much across the country, people started rushing.
And so, despite a May 1st launch by the Chief Minister of the vaccination drive in the state for the 18 to 44 age group, they are now left disappointed.
No, actually, vaccination should not be stopped for anyone. 18 to 45 years, vaccination should be given because society will be safe as well as home and everything will be safe, I think.
Our
intention is to vaccinate everybody above 18 at the earliest. So, see, it is not so easy. 17 crore people have been vaccinated by now within a very short time.
Vaccines continue to be a challenge in Karnataka. With demand far outstripping the supply, it is still a challenge for people to get their shots, whether second doses for the older group or the first dose for those in the age group 18 to 44. And with vaccination being considered one of the best ways to reduce infections and fatalities, the fact that those who want vaccines in the worst hit state in India can't always get them is a matter of deep concern. With DM Kumar, Maya Sharma in Bengaluru for NDTV.